Hello everyone. Paper presentation. Rare case of report of renal angiomyolipoma sarcoma. Myself, Dr. Krishna Kumar, Ningappakkunnar, second year postgraduate radiology student, and my co-author, Dr. Nitish, professor and lecturer of radiology. College is RPDVD Medical College and Hospital, Puducherry. Introduction, they occur spontaneously in generation and mainly in women during their fifth decade of life. So it's most common in female, female to male ratio of is 2 to 4 is to 1. And angiomyolipomas are composed of variable amounts of fat, smooth muscles and abnormal blood vessels. They occur at much younger age and are frequently multiple in patient with the tuberous sclerosis. And the patients may present with numerous complaints and signs of urinary tract infection, palpable mass, flank pain, and hypertension. Clinical history: a 55-year-old female complaints of abdominal pain since 4 months, and the history of urinary tract infection was there, and known case of hypertension since 10 years. And the per abdominal examination, the vague mass over the left lumbar region is noted. The aims and materials used for the studies. The aims is to know the imaging features of the renal angiomyolipomasarcoma, and the materials and method used are ultrasound, mind ray, and multi-detector CT, GBrevo 385 series were used for the diagnosis. The radiological findings. On ultrasound, we found the heterozygous lesion noted in the lower pole of the left kidney, and evidence of minimal vascularity noted on the color Doppler, and pushing the proximal part of the kidney superior. And we done the CT plane and the contrast CT were used. And in the plane CT, you can see the heterozygous lesion, this is soft tissue density and the mixed density, soft tissue and the ectatic vascular density noted in the lower pole of the left kidney, the axial image and the corona. And the contrast study, the ectatic vascular was then noted, ectatic tissue vascular was noted. So these are the findings of the CCT. The large heterogeneous lesion measuring about 13 to 14 centimeter, with the mainly of soft tissue and the fatty content, as well as ectatic vascular areas involving the posterior inferior margin of the left kidney and extending distally to the retrogradal region. The lesion shows a heterogeneous enhancement, as I said, and the proximal displacement of the left kidney. And the adjacent areas of fat standing and a few collection was noted, and the lower upper pole of the left kidney, as well as the anterior margin of the skin. Surgery was done, the total nephrectomy was done. This is the post-op picture of the renal angiomyolipomasarcoma. So diagnosis was renal angiomyolipomasarcoma as a rare, because the angiomyolipomasarcoma is a solid renal mass and is composed of angiomatous tissue, smooth muscles and the fat. On CT, it is heterogeneous and well-defined, noted arising from the cortex, containing fat density of less than 20 HU or even the more, less. So minus 15 to 20, they will tell. And enhancement seen in the vascular and smooth muscle portion of the lesion. So imaging features represent the left renal angiomyolipomasarcoma. These are the references I used for the study. Thank you.